Baby, you're so pretty. What's your nationality? Ear black, eyes brown, good quality. You're so pretty. You don't even follow me. Put you in the DM, but you leave this shit unseen. You're so pretty. You don't even need IG. Them bitches do it for the likes, but you do it for me. You're so pretty. Baby, you're so pretty. Real housewife, cook lunch and dinner. And you still fuck like a champion winner. High school diploma, yeah, you graduate and you're bad.
So I'm back on another video. I know it's been like
1,000 years later.
Some months since I've been gone, but we're not gonna discuss it. Today, as you can tell by the title of the video, we're going to be unboxing this package I got from Amazon. I ordered this at like 3 a.m. a couple days ago. And it's just like a little snack box. It's still very unopened. I do have other packages coming though, by the way. I'll do another video when they get here. They're not expected to arrive until like one is tomorrow, another one is the next day. There are a lot of pictures. This was made in Turkey. It's Takeshi Munchies. So it's just like I got it off Amazon. I'll leave, if you want to get the box, leave in the description where I got it. I got it from Amazon, but I'll leave like the link to it. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm having a hard time opening it. Hard time with the plastic. So it's really just like a snack box from like Nationwide snack box. Comes with like the little, you know, little nutrients bars. Like all the different types of candy that's in there. The calories, the fat, all different types of stuff. So let's get into the box. Oh, I got a little cute little thing that says enjoy. Ta-da! I thought it was gonna be like something cute. So I got a brownie cake. Kit Kat Tat, some horses, some pizza, some other stuff I cannot pronounce. Sorry, you guys. But here goes like the list. I don't know if y'all can see it. So, this is the box. It's cute. This is actually kind of cute. So, we got some pizza crackers. Let's just give this a try. Kind of just tastes like, you know, bread with some garlic on it. Nothing like, it don't taste nasty, but it's just like, it don't taste nasty, but it's all right. I'm trying to take this sticker off so y'all can see the name of this milk chocolate bar, but they got a sticker on here saying don't resell, but the sticker is kind of covering up the name of it, so it's like, this is this piece. Herbie. It kind of looks like a, looks kind of like a little chocolate bar with like graham cracker.
Damn, Daniel.
It I don't really like that. I don't like the caramel. This is the Cat. This is the Cat one. A lot of these stuff got this don't resell sticker. This is the Cat one. This is the Cat one. This has hazelnut, coconut cream, puff pastry. Now, this is what it looks like. It's kind of crumbled, so I really don't want to like... I'm not really a big fan of like coconut. Yeah, I don't like coconut. These look kind of like pretzel sticks, but they're not. They're called Club Book crackers. I know what crackers taste like. I'm not really going to try this one. I don't know what crackers taste like. We also got what looks to be like a nutrients bar. Oh, hold on. This has wafers filled with coconut hazel cream. I don't know what's up with this freaking coconut theme they got going on. I really don't like coconut. Like, I'm not a coconut fan. I'm not a coconut person. This is Super Roll. I don't think I'll try this because, you know, I'm not really a coconut fan. So I won't try that. This is the Brownie Gold. Chocolate brownie. Nothing too crazy. I don't know what language that is. So, I'm sorry, y'all. I don't know what language this is. So, if you do, you know what this is. It kind of just looks like more coconut. So, I'm not going to try this either. Because I'm not a fan of coconut. And it seems to be the theme in my box is coconut. I'm not a coconut fan. Like, it doesn't appeal to me. This is some... They got these freaking wrappers wrapped around it. I don't even know what's in this one. They got wrappers wrapped around it. But if you can read the name, this is what this is. It kind of looks like it's caramel. You know those like wafers you used to, like the little nutty bars. This is just chocolate with kind of nuts in it. Comes with two. That's actually pretty good. It's like a wafer. But then it's like kind of not like a wafer. If you ever had like a wafer. Well, I meant nutty bars. Well, the sticker is completely covering this. So you know what, guys? I have no idea what this is. This is a parfait, a fluffy marshmallow. Two bites. It comes and it's in different colors. I'm not gonna open this because it seems like a mess, but it's marshmallow, y'all. Who don't know what a marshmallow looks like? These looks like another wafer, but this one is kind of banana. So it says 9 Kit Kat. And then we got some crisps. It looked like just some crackers. That was basically it. So this stuff actually really came with a lot of stuff. So it really did come with like a lot of stuff, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Like 11 items came in this little box. A lot of that stuff was kind of like coconutty. So I don't really like coconuts, but here is the box. It was made in Turkey. It does have an expiration date, so I guess they're not on the package, but it does have an expiration date. This stuff was kind of good, but it wasn't like, oh my gosh. But this stuff was around the world. Some of this stuff I could pronounce, some of this stuff was just through me. And like, I don't know if y'all saw this, but like on these little, they got like, they recommend you drink it with like water or tea, or water, coffee, tea, like a drink at the bottom. And then they got like the rating stars, I guess, for me to rate the stars. But I didn't have a pen, so it was just like basically stuff I can get here. They just had a different name. And mostly all taste the same. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you on my next video, which will be really soon because I have another package coming. I have a couple more. Guys, without further ado, I was out.